I like this medium.
Let's pick a good stage.
Yeah, but now I'm back. Okay, sorry, I had to just properly. So I hope you're doing good, guys. Okay, let's start the first attempt. Good luck. And have fun.
Here I come.
I will upload it on YouTube as well. So let's see how it goes. I know Julia pretty well from previous Tekkens.
Fight.
Nice, we're coming. Side second floor. This guarantee.
Show me your moves.
Cool. Oh my god, Angry Mojo-san. Thanks for the host. I need to turn it off, otherwise we hear it two times. I was too slow. Thanks, man. Fight. But why did it happen twice? It's minus 13 to 14. Oh, too slow. One plus two, right? Nice. Low parry, actually.
Yes.
That was good. Round so three. Right.
Fight.
Oh, he jumped or was off air. Fuck, what am I doing?
Perfect.
What?
Round 4. Fight.
Okay. Nice. Nice. Nice, that's a lot of things guaranteed. Hell no. The damage. Thank you for the follow. I can't see it. Thanks for. Hell no. Dive Gaming. Thanks. I thought he would go for a jab. That was stupid. Now the wall carries. Switch position. This is nice. Nice, that was a close one. I was too slow at the end. I should react fast. Nice, 1-0. What a first match, that was intense. Why did it come twice? The alert box.
Get ready for the next battle.
Can he go for a back grab there? I don't think so, Smokey. I don't think so. He's a lot of plus. He has a lot of plus frames in general, but I don't think he can go for that. I need to grab though against him. Get high, hello. Welcome to the stream.
Round 1. fight.
Why is he going for that? Be careful. Hop kick. Okay. I was looking for that he will come to do my down for ball. His magic 4 is minus 12. You can punish it.
Oh, the range.
Oh, I broke it, but I was too late. Oh. Nice, that was quite random. But he was looking for that I will approach. Okay, nice.
Fight.
Low parry, that was obvious. I knew it. That was a low parry actually.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, okay. I didn't hold back, that's why it hit me. Nice. Two. Okay, there were two mistakes I did. Two decisions. They weren't good. The one situation was when he did the punish into the high low. And the other one was right now the wall pressure. Desont. Thank you. Happy New Year to you as well. Happy 8, as we say. Happy Norus, Happy 8. There are a lot of different types. I'm Persian, if you don't know. Or my parents are from Iran. And we are celebrating the Norus.
Round one.
And now today is the Norus Day. Nice, crazy. That was good. Oh, ducked. Nice. Is the grab game a guess or react? It's a react. It's react. I didn't expect you would go for that. Oh, nice. Hell no. But it's difficult to online, I can't imagine. I'm breaking it. I'm breaking it actually, I'm too slow. Online it's not, it's a bit difficult to break grabs. Nice. Fine. Guaranteed. Nice sidestep. So stupid. Nice. I need to break the grabs way more. I'm bad right now. But it's better, it will be better. At first to 10, the good thing about the first to 10 is I have time to adjust. Okay. Hey Arto, was geht? Habe ich nicht gesehen. Ich hoffe, dir geht's gut. Du musst auf jeden Fall Damage bekommen. Das wäre traurig, finde ich. Mach was dagegen. Mach Donation Golo. Oder sowas. Auch wenn du nicht streamst. But I have a lot of big experience from Tekken 6 times against Julian, so I actually feel confident.
Round 1. Fight.
I swear I broke it. I dashed into bro.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice.
That was really fast.
The damage will be good.
Ah, fine.
I was in the air, so the damage is okay.
Nice time.
The Naya, thank you for the follow.
Nice, that was smart.
Nice, 4-0. Illumise, what's up?
Thank you, spirits.
Hey Nico, was geht? Schön dich zu sehen. Yeah, I was imagining, I could imagine that this would be a beat-up. But I'm going for that, because it's actually my first time playing against Julia and Tekken 7 like that. This is really good. Yeah, I got it 2 times, but I'm sure, not sure when I... Wait a second. Thank you for the follow though, Illuminize. Okay. Let's see that we're doing comeback. It's everything possible. So. Natural combo. You're grabbing? No problem. I can grab too.
Round 2.
Everything is allowed. in this world. Ah, oh, I can punish it. These are almost... Nice, I ducked. That was good. Hey Khan, Happy Modus für dich auch. Schön, dass du daran denkst. Ja, es ist heute. Boah, du High Crushing. Danke dir. Yo, Speed Kicks, what's up? Round 4. Fight. I back for a slight moment. I'm actually plus, yeah, it fits perfect from the frames. What is he doing? I ducked. Nice. Oh fuck. I was looking for that. I broke it. I live. Five. Nice. You lose. Yeah, it's minus 15 wrestling for. Yeah. I was looking for the down 4-2 into 3-1. Solid no move, I like it. Viper strike. Block and run. Yeah, online it's something else. I run and block, or dash block doesn't work properly. You should know that. Or you already know that. Especially at a 3 or 4 bar connection. But it's okay. I feel actually really confident against Julia. Deuce with the provocant. Oh.
Round 1.
Never mind. Fight. It's fine. Nice. Yeah, yes. I can only reduce the damage, but I can't escape it. Fight. The side block doesn't work as well.
K.O.
That was down 1 plus 2, not down 4. Fight. Yeah. How unsafe. Nice. Whoa. KO. Round 4. How much is the down 4-3 into 1 plus 2? Ah, interesting. KO. Ooh, one victory. 5-1. Hey, mm-hmm. Combo. We will see. Okay, I try to sidestep the down 4. Down 4 3, 1 plus 2. But first I want to try to punish it. I was too slow. I don't want that happens again. Being too slow is not a good thing. In general, I'm slow. But it will be better. Okay. Gemma deck. Fight. Oh, okay. I can't interrupt him with the downward one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I won't think about that. Fight. Uh-huh. Ah, it doesn't work. Crazy the push. I just wanted to attack. Round 3. Interesting. Fight. How far is it? Is it? One fight. I sidestep lock this shit. Why running two? Why running one side? Okay. Oh. Is it a command group? Was it a command group? It's 6-1. You lose. Oh, nice.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Is the 1-1-1? How unsafe is that? And if he is only doing the two of the string 1-1, is it unsafe?
Save? Okay.
Yes. Of course it will be 110. Interesting. Ja, ich krieg das. Ich versuche das hinzukriegen. I'm dealing with some strings, but it will be good. Fight. I think I can interrupt him during the wild thing to be late too, right? KO. No, unfortunately I haven't played it. Fight. I've also pressed 1 plus 2, my grab didn't appear. Come on. No, no, I'm plus.
Round 4. Fight.
I knew this would happen. Oh. Second one. I live still. Oh, it tracks to her weak side.
Final round. Fight.
I ducked. Fuck. Oh, I hope I will reach the wall.
6-2.
Oh man, I need to stay calm, otherwise this will be a blow up. Dann steht das Rematch gegen Silo an. Oh, eines Tages. Nein, habe ich nicht HK, aber ich würde es gern, aber zurzeit spiele ich halt Tekken. Aber an sich würde ich gern das Spiel spielen. Is it easier to beat Fergus or do your hair in the morning?
Here I come!
Round 1. Fight!
Watch. Okay. Boy, I couldn't see her arms.
Fight.
Nice with punch, that was good. Hmm. Let's grab him. Let's see if it works. One grab is there. Ooh, okay, actually I wanted to grab that. I was like, okay, it doesn't work. Fight. Rock, finally. I broke one. Okay, nice. I have to be careful with the low crush moves. He's living, right? Oh, hell no. That was so stupid. That was so stupid. He's living. Or not. Okay, good.
Round four. Fight.
I saw that in another from another player. Oh my god. Wow, also really great. Nice. I could react on that. Oh, stupid, that wasn't intended. That wasn't intended, guys. It's 6-2 for Fergus. Oh, that was dumb. That was so dumb. 7-2. Nice.
Thank you, spirits.
Yeah, it's 7-2. To break grabs better and low parry the forward three into the low. He's doing it quite often and I can't react on back three. Back three is 27 frames slow, which means it's as slow as a snake edge. This is not fast for a poke.
Round one.
I should react on that.
Fight.
Okay, it trades with a 13th frame, which means I can interrupt him with a 12th frame. Uh-huh. Nice. Ich muss lernen. Deswegen, ich hatte Bock auf den First Attempt. I dash into block. I ducked. This is so stupid. Finally. Top kick. Nice. interesting jab.
KO.
Okay.
Round 4. Fight.
The push back. Okay, good enough. That wasn't intended. It really wasn't intended. Oh my god, the pushback of these moves. A natural combo. I broke it. Nice. 2-8. No big deal.
Don't forget to subscribe. Really.
Yeah, the back fours mean you should actually know that. Delix. That's minus 14. They buffed it on season 4. Season 4. We're not on Street Fighter on season 2. Yeah, because it was season 1 when it was minus 14. Now it's minus 13. We were barely talking since season 2.
Round 1. Fight.
Nice, he's really tackling this. Awesome. I'm too slow with my actions.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice! Why is that so bright? I would never think about that. You would go for this. Okay.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Ah, finally! I ducked it. Oh, the wall carry will be good.
KO.
Nice!
Round 4. Fight.
Nice. Oh, not intended, sorry. I'm not a back one, Mikael. Oh, nice conversion. Guaranteed. Yep.
Final round. Fight.
What is this move? Okay, we should go for the ball. Ha! Close one. 9-3.
Sigue así y te acabarán matando.
This toe kick, you can quick wall it, what I've realized. Second.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, let's do a comeback.
Round
it's 3-8.
Fight.
He will do another one. So obvious. Oh, this unsafe. Nice. Weird situation.
Round two.
Yeah, it doesn't have that much range upward. Well, you're right. Go away from the wall. Nice, that was good. Okay, go away from the wall. Low parry. Is it safe, the wall bound by Judy?
Fight.
Nice interrupt. Oh, okay, there's a two hit string. That actually. Okay. That was pure pressure. 9-3.
Nice.
Thank you, spirits.
Wall bounce is safe. Wow, that's a really good wall bounce if it's safe. Nice. 9-3.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ja, man kann nicht immer gewinnen. Okay, Conker. Was ist das? Damit muss man leben. Ja, auf jeden Fall. Viele Dinge machen viel aus. Das ist aber keine Schande. Zu verlieren. Damit muss man leben. Und man muss erkennen, warum man verloren hat. The back one's pretty good. Oh shit. Interesting trick. I need to look for the fourth one.
Fight.
I need to learn how to punish that properly. Nice duck. That was unfortunate for me. Nice, okay. Close one.
Round three. Fight.
Sidestep. Ah, the second one. I broke it. I swear I broke it.
Never mind.
Round four. Fight.
Ah, shucks. I already had this, we had this situation as well. I ducked. I ducked. Good games.
I brought some.
You lose.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Julia is one of the best characters in my opinion, I think. Let's see, I asked him if he wants to do a first to 10. Okay. He needs to go.